This means you have to be maintained the, your disciplined life and to be moral life, and you have to be walking in the path of the Noble Eightfold Path. We call it the Shila Samadhi Paya. If you walk on the Noble Eightfold Path, then you can liberate it by yourself or by the liberated by others also.